Before I was Nightwolf, I was a fool named Greycloud. Born into poverty, I resented my ancestors for giving up our future to colonizers. Kano offered a way out, promising riches if I stole my tribe's most sacred relics. I was sorely tempted. But then I realized that by saving myself, I'd be surrendering the last of my people's dignity. For the first time, I defended Damatoka's pride. Kano was unimpressed. But as I lay dying, the Great Spirit came to me. By rejecting Kano, I had proven worthy of an ancient honor. The mantle of Nightwolf, legendary defender of the Matoka. Now, as I inherit Kronika's mantle, the way before me is split. The Keeper of Time cannot also be my tribe's defender. Which path do I choose? Even here, at time's beginning, the Great Spirit's wisdom guides me. She calls me to restore history. The Matoka, I must leave to another. To the next Nightwolf. Like all our sacred relics, the Nightwolf mantle belongs to the tribe. Any Matokan can prove worthy of its power. I enjoy imagining who will defend us next.